Yeah, I just thought you guys might want to see my car. And this is the dashboard that I was talking about.
Hello, welcome, welcome. It's day four of the work for the dollar scheme. And like the other videos, I thought I'd take you along. Don't always see stupid idiots on the road, but they're there. Like yesterday we saw a few, for example. And yeah. Let's get along, little Cassidy. To free up a lot of space, so we can do this over and over and over again. And you guys may have figured I'm a little earlier. Look, it's 9:26, so hopefully we'll get there on time this time. I've already got an hour to make up. At some point. School zone will be over, so this guy's a hire car. The first two letters would indicate as such too. Like a taxi service. Sort of private type thing. Probably notice that there's a time code down the bottom left hand corner. That's that way you guys know what time of day it is and all that sort of stuff. If there's any major jumps, it'll jump along as well. It's that way you get an idea of how much you're missing, if much at all. and you'll probably see it on the Brisbane trip, or have seen it on the Brisbane trip, or on not yesterday's. Yeah, probably yesterday's. Monday night. You know what? It's there. It's probably not going to go away. Easier to reference the time of day. Oh, I could put the time relative to the video, but yeah. I don't do an awful lot of editing. I want to keep it as raw and as real as possible. Although I will use speed ups every so often, or double time, or triple time. It's actually 10 times. push the accelerator a little harder to keep your speed constant. Sorry about that, you guys missed it. Bloody Mercedes decided that it was wise to cut off a bus and cross two lanes at the same time as well. So.
You will.
Get to work. believe he was going to try and get in front of me and go around the bus and cut him off just to get into the shopping centre back there. Yeah, I have seen it done before too. My experience is that that's what they do, particularly in Sydney. It's not that they don't do it anywhere else, but my driving experience in Brisbane was quite pleasant, so. Compared to Sydney, anyway. It's not like they're nicer or anything, but in the city CBD, they're fine. In the city burbs, Sydney burbs, yeah, they're kind of arseholes. Baby room. Admit this video. Alright, crane crew, eh? Not part of my crew. Excuse me. Times like this, not an invitation to go around the corner. Well, this is us here at our fourth day at work for the doll. And yeah, it's 9:54, so got in moderate amount of time with some time to spare to get my shoes on and go to work. It's just over there at the back of the bloody building lot, but I would park in there, but I'm still trying to figure out who parks where and for how long and stuff like that. Ooh, that's dirty. And once I figure that out, I might feel more comfortable parking in there, which would be awesome, because the parking that probably is available is right across from where I need to go. So, I'll end this video here and say, I'll see you on the way back, and hopefully we'll see some more stupid people. It's a shame I didn't get that Mercedes on the video, but what can you do? And there's a 10-minute recording limit for dual video. So I definitely might have to hack this Samsung camera app. It sucks. But anyway, I'll catch you later.